The second important question is, if God is indeed the owner, the most important question is, how does he want me to use, how does he want me to invest what he's entrusted to me? What is it that he's doing? What is it that he wants me to do with what he's given me? Well, it's real clear in the New Testament. Paul says it like this. 2 Corinthians 5, he says, God was reconciling the world to himself in Christ, not counting people's sins against them. And he has committed to us this message of reconciliation. We are therefore Christ's ambassadors as though God were making his appeal through us. What's the appeal? The appeal that God has come to us in Christ. He's made a way for us to be forgiven, to be made right, and he's entrusted that to us. What does he want us to do? He wants us to make that message known here, there, everywhere.